this year, our season depends on the cooperation and support from everyone following the safety guidelines set by the Ohio Department of Health and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. As we experienced last spring, the opportunity to play sports can be taken away by the spread of COVID-19. So to strive to keep everyone safe, all those attending today's event must wear a facial covering, use proper hygiene, and keep yourself and your family 6 feet apart from other families. Our ability to follow these guidelines will go a long way in determining how much of a season our student athletes will have. Thank you for your cooperation. Additionally, we expect that all guests will represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means following all the rules, speaking and acting responsibly, ensuring courtesy and respect for fellow fans, officials, coaches, and school administrators, and of course your team and your employees. Thank you.
Hey man, test. Test?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah, you're good. You're getting sound.
Okay. Alright, what do I say? Wait, is this going on the live? Testing? Testing?
We'd like to welcome you to an exciting game of CJ Athletics. Today we have the JV Men's Eagles playing the Spartans. Not really sure where the Spartans are coming from, but they are the Spartans, probably another Catholic high school. This is Brother Justin Kuros up in the press box. I'm going to be feeding you some stories on the game here. And I have with me Diego Resendez, an 8th grader from OLR, who's going to assist with broadcasting. And on our camera crew, we have Colt Lewis, another 8th grader from Our Lady of the Rosary School. If there are any droppage in the links or any suggestions for how we're shooting it, please comment in the comment box. Again, we'd like to welcome you to CJ Sports.
Thank you.
up by 19 off the mark. Eagles will do. End of the game for CJ. Number 15, Andrew Cannon. Free kick, CJ.
And the goal came close, but it was a miss. Joining us in the booth is also Eric M from OLR, to help commentate on the game.
Spartans throwing. Spartans corner kick.
Throw in for CJ. hand down for number three.
I want to give a big shout out to Premier Health. Thank you for everything that you have done for CJ and the CJ athletes. I want to also give a big shout out to Pepsi, one of the best drinks you could possibly have. We want to thank you for sponsoring us in this game. And thank you. It's a free kick for the Eagles. Free kick Spartans. Again? 17 minutes to halftime.
You're good.
16 minutes, 50 seconds, score 0-0, period 1.
Corner K for Spartan. Eagles goal kick. Thank you.
CJ.
CJ, free kick. Eagles, free kick.
Oh, missed.
He scored! Goal! Golazo!
Eagles corner kick.
makes up for 28, 7, and 12. Goal from 20 from the Eagles. Good goal by number 20. He missed.
I
Eagles corner kick. Number 20 have missed the ball. Number 20. What a shot.
Connor Berry.
Is that a goal?
Yeah. That was like from the 20-yard line.
Chaminade, Julienne, we'd like to give an Eagles shout-out to Net Dimmicks. Thank you, Net Dimmicks, for all that you do for CJ Athletics on and off the field.
Corn chicken?
Eagle, shout out for Marion's Pizza. We would like to thank you for all the things you do for CJ Athletics.
Okay, I'll do this one.
Some good pizza.
Ship construction.
Wait, is it Eagles? Eagles. Eagles, shout out to Shook Instructions. Thank you for everything you do for the CJ Athletics.
Tar Inc., thank you for all that you do for CJ Athletics on and off field. Sinclair College, thank you for all that you do for CJ Athletics on and off field.
Let's do Pepsi one more time.
Pepsi, thank you for all that you do for CJ Athletics.
Chaminade Julienne would like to thank the Society of Mary, Marianist Brothers and Priests, also the School Sisters of Notre Dame de Namur. Thank you for your sponsorship of our school. Are you considering a religious vocation to be a Marianist brother, priest, and or sister? Consider the Marianist or the School Sisters of Notre Dame de Namur. For further information about vocation discernment, talk to Father Bob Jones, the chaplain of Chaminade Julienne.
Right. 1, 2, 3, Eagles. 1, 2, 3,
Eagles.
Oh, okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Spartans slowly. Throw in Roger Bacon. Thank you.
Spartans goal kick. In for the Eagles, number 15. Andrew Kenyon. Subbing in for Chuck, number 22, Taryn Prince. Thank you.
Number 15, Andrew Cannon.
Go!
Goal on the Eagles. The fourth goal. The 4-0. Eagles up 4. 27 minutes, second period. And he fumbles the goal.
Spartans goal kick. Eagles throw in. Stepping in for the Spartans will be their bench.
Goal!
Number 8, Joey Kinnear.
I told you it's going to be a goal.
This is by Adam Cutter.
5-0. 23 minutes left. Eagles up.
Thank you. ball to CJ. Spartans. Soldiers.
Let's
Spartans bullpen. Free kick Spartans. CJ throw in. Eagles still up. Spartans, number 8. Thank you. Spartans ball team. Corner pick. Subbing in for the Eagles, number 7, Kevin Saunders.
9 minutes left, 5-0. Eagles up.
Corner kick. Eagles number 5, Garrett Sass, and number 8, Joey Kinnear. Eagles fan. Ball scooped up by the goalie, half inch.
CJ wins 5-0. Clean blowout by the Eagles.
The brother Justin, we'd like to thank you for tuning into this live broadcast. Congratulations to the CJ JV boys team for winning 5-0 over the Spartans. Again, we'd like to thank you for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to follow more live sports at Chaminade Julienne. Also, we'd like to thank our cameraman, Eric M. from OLR, for shooting this game. Assistant broadcasters, Colt Lewis and Diego Resendez. Thank you for your support of Chaminade Julienne Athletics.